ladies and gentlemen, Tisha Campbell and my man, Mr. Kirk Franklin. Hey, Tisha.
Hey, I just, before we announce this next winner or the nominees, I just want to say thank you. I almost didn't make it here tonight, but I had to come, not only because this is the most important, to me, the most important award show that we have, but also because of you, Steve. I was going through my own physical challenges, as you know, and I was also going through some other challenges at work, and I saw you on television, and it was the only channel that was working in my whole dressing room, and I saw you, and you touched me. Yeah. I heard you when you said, you have to look at yourself as if you're a seed, like a seed that, and stress is necessary. Yeah. I heard you when you said that. I heard you when you said a seed has to be thrown in some dirt, in a hole, and muck and mire has to be thrown on top of it. I heard you when you said that. Yeah. And it's perspective, because you can look at it as if it's cow manure or what, but it's fertilization, and God is bringing you into another. You're becoming another being. And I appreciated that so much. And I came here because of you and to tell you how much I thank you, because it really...
Love you, girl. Thank you, baby. Love you, Tisha. Thank you, girl.
And God is doing amazing things in your life, and God is doing amazing things in my life, and I just wanted to let you know I hear you, and I thank you, and I thank you for what you're doing for our community. Thank you so much. Yeah.
And Tisha, you looking good too. Just want to throw that out there in case ain't nobody paying attention.
Thank you.
Praise him.
Silly man.
That's all right.
All right. So, Kirk, come up here. Kirk, you know a lot about this next category, right?
Yes.
Okay.
If we can just lift this up a little bit, because I'm a little short. No, I'm...
Yeah, that's better.
That's right. Churches are the cornerstone of our cornerstones of our communities, where we nourish and uplift our spirits and build on our relationship with the Almighty. This is... You finish. I can't. Can I finish?
Oh, yes, sir.
Okay, all right. This is a popular category that this year we had a tie. So instead of four churches, there are five, and the nominees for Best Church, sponsored by General Mills Feeding Dreams, are Enon Temple Baptist Church, WDAS 105.3 FM, Philadelphia.
Enon, yeah.
First Baptist Church of Glen Arden, WHUR 96.3, Washington, D.C.
Yeah.
New St. Paul Missionary Baptist Church, WMXD 92.3 FM, mm-hmm. Detroit, Michigan. New Life Covenant Oakwood Church, WVAZ 102.7 FM, Chicago, Illinois. Triumph Church, WMXD 92.3 FM, Detroit, Michigan.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try this. And the 2011 Ford Hoodie Award for Best Church, sponsored by General Mills Feeding Dreams, goes to... That wasn't bad. Oh, Lord. First Baptist Church of Glen Arden, WHUR 96.3 FM, Washington, D.C.
Yeah. First Baptist Church, Glen Arden, WHUR, D.C. Come on, Pastor.
DC,
On behalf of Pastor Jenkins, First Lady Trina, the First Baptist Church of Glen Arden, this is an honor to accept this award. We appreciate being able to touch the community. It is our privilege and our honor to be able to serve and to serve God's people. Thank you for recognizing us and helping us to do God's work. Grace and peace to you from Pastor Jenkins and the First Baptist Church of Glen Arden.
Thank you, brother. Glen Arden, Washington, D.C. Yeah.